No, I think that's Toledo.
Oh, you see, Castilla in Spanish is pronounced different than English. Barcelona is Barcelona. San Jose is San Jose. Very, very good vitamin is very, very good vitamin. So, you have very, very good vitamins in San Jose, but very, very bad vodka martinis in Barcelona. I knew it is
very, very nice.
Say, hasn't this been one damn hot summer? I'm very, very sunny.
Oh, it is the most hot I can remember. Last night, Jesus and I sleep with nothing on.
Is that right?
The old couple next door see us naked, we leave the door open for the breeze. They see us, they think we are... What is the word when you think two men love each other?
Brothers.
No, not brothers. No. Happy people. See, we are not gay. We are the most not gay that is possible.
Tell me, Florence, because you live with Olivia, do people think you are gay?
Of course not. That's ridiculous. Why do you ask?
Well, because every Friday night, you have only women to visit you. People say funny things.
We used to play cards, and now we may play Trivial Pursuit. Is there anything wrong with that?
That is a very good point. Florence makes a good point.
Why is it when men play poker, nobody thinks they're gay?
That is another very good point. Now you have two good points, Florence.
In America, people are very suspicious of others who are not married.
It's true. Hey, Zeus makes a good point.
So, Florence is leading 2 points to one. I'm sure the boys would like a drink. What did you boys?
That would be very nice.
Good. How can I get you?
I don't wish to put you to trouble. You have perhaps a double vodka?
Manolo, you promise me no more double vodkas.
See, my brother is like my mother sometimes. But he's right. I'm not good with liquor. I get very aggressive. Sometimes I attack people.
Come on, let the kid have a drink. And for his suit?
Jesus will have a very, very, very dry martini.
I'll put a sponge in the glass. Coming right up.
Where are you going?
To get the refreshments. Don't worry, I'll give you plenty of time here.
So, you're brothers, are you?
Oh, yes, both of us. That is another very good point.